this chat. Oh my goodness. Here, I'll move my bike closer. Car, you're now demoted to 74%. How does that feel?
I'm completely okay with that.
Hopefully that's better for you guys. Okay, let me have a bit more batteries. What are you doing?
Throwing flares.
I'm trying to put batteries in here, but it's being a booty. Can we swim with our flashlight?
No. I told you that as soon as we walked in here. Yeah, we gotta go really deep, it looks like.
Yeah. I was just testing the water. Ah, thank you for the alert. Oh my god, I sound like an old man. I'm like...
Yeah. I don't think we've gone to the very north side of the mountain. Or sorry, not the mountain, the island.
Yeah. I think I've tried to a couple times, but you were just like, no. Wow, I'm surprised it's not nighttime already. Are we gonna have two winters? Already. Cannibal just appeared out of nowhere.
Okay. We're gonna head kinda like past the cave this way.
Okay, I'm gonna pop some pails real quick and equip my axe. Okay, here come. You know, I didn't even see you go this way, I saw you go the other way.
Look, I'm just in many places at once, just like Virginia, apparently.
God, it was awful seeing her, like, four different times.
Alright, activate goat mode.
Weird. For some reason, my alert command didn't work.
Well, I don't think any of your commands are working right now, actually. Remember we tried that out earlier?
Did it not work for me? I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, the rock thing? Yeah. Yeah, that worked, but it's like... I forget what they're called. The cloud bot, whatever it is,
yeah.
Commands. Also, you should be able to get a pretty good sled from this once you goat your way up.
Who said anything about goating? I was scared.
Me.
Of course.
Sure.
I love the sound of snow. We going that way?
Yep. Okay, you see that bay over there?
The sand?
Yes, let's go.
Okay.
This is gonna be chaotic. Oh god. Oof. Can you imagine doing this in VR? Oh my god.
Horrifying. I already stopped.
No, oh, we stopped at the same spot. Hi there.
Hi. General Kenobi. Alright, part two! Into the cannibal camp! Woo! Oh god. Let me off!
Ow. I took fall damage.
Ah! Help! This is a really odd can't. I did find out how you're supposed to get a radio on accident, by the way.
A radio?
Yeah. In the camps. You're supposed to tell Kelvin to pick it up.
That's really weird. I forget where this point of interest is, but it's on our way, so we might as well check it.
I think that's the buried guy? Not buried guy, as I eat a blueberry.
Yeah, no, the buried guy was one of the purple things.
Oh, you're talking about one of the green things. Sorry. I want to know why...
Oh yeah, we came across this place in winter, but it was just really weird.
I want to know why the other guy killed himself.
I mean, he might have just been, like, lost further at sea, but he eventually, like, came or was swept in. See, why is this a point of interest?
I was talking about the guy who hung himself.
Oh.
The first guy we found. There's gotta be a cave or something nearby.
No, I bet what it is that you need to see the shovel.
Oh, I see.
You seen any new caves on your map?
I don't look at my map. To be honest, maps are for losers. That's what you're for. You're a loser. That's why you look.
Okay, well, loser is seeing a cave.
Okay. I'm so out of breath. What are these? Are these the... Oh yeah, these are the stupid blackberries that are red. Makes no sense. Blackberries are not red. Stop playing with your food. I was trying to hit him with my sled.
Are you a bumper car now?
Yes. I tried. If you don't mind, real quick, while I'm standing on the beach, I'm gonna look up and see what's wrong with CloudBot.
Oh, okay. I'll come back.
Bloop. Quick and. It says they're all on.
Is there like a CloudBot extension or anything you have to activate?
Not that I recall, and I never had to do that before.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't know then.
Yeah, it's not an extension. Googling it real quick. It says just try turning it off and turning it back on. I don't know how to do that. Because they were working the other day. Bot is turned on in the platform you are streaming on. Make sure they're modded. I believe they're modded. Okay, check to see if they're in your viewer list.
I don't see CloudBot.
It's never come up as CloudBot before. Let's see. To be fair, you're not in the list either.
You're probably just not looking at the moderators list.
I am looking at the moderators list.
Well, I see myself in the list.
Do you see CloudBot? Because it would be
No.
in the mods.
I do not see CloudBot.
Alrighty, I'll just deal with it later. Why is Virginia here?
I don't know if she caught up to us basically as soon as she started looking in the cloud bot.
Loki, she's been following the whole time. How come we can't drink the water?
It's salt water.
It's better than no water.
No.
If you had no choice. Swore we've been over here before, because I remember that thing over there.
I think that's just kind of common around the island. I don't know. But as you can see, there is a cave here.
I can't see, actually. Thanks for asking. Why was there noise like that?
I was breaking the cave door open.
step. That jump scare. Oh god, I saw your eyeballs.
Oh, I got it late for some reason. Okay, what we got in here? Some ammo. A lot of ammo, actually. It's concerning.
Try to tell you something, huh?
Yeah.
Another air tank.
Oh. And a piece of paper, a newspaper clipping.
Oh god, I can't read it. Puff for Albids, Sahara Therapeutics for Remote Island.
But someone else. Actually, I think that's the company from the last game.
Yeah. My anxiety.
Yeah, same. Just hear the flutter of the bat wings. Okay, there's probably going to be an enemy in this room since it's so big, so prepare yourself. Check the ceiling real quick.
You were wrong. Oh my god. I want it. Wait. Come back! Why can't we get offloading?
Oh god. I got that guy came out of nowhere.
There's a paddle up there.
Yeah. Oh my god, my flashlight is dying. Okay, I'm gonna try to get it fixed real quick. This is not a good time. Put the batteries in faster. Ow.
You're kind of butchy! I'm down
too.
Hello. Respawning in the cave.
Yeah.
I can't see, so if I'm blocking you, I'm sorry. Okay, time to make some time bombs.
Oh, I was just reloading my pistol. Actually, I think I have some time bombs.
That's fine.
I do.
I don't have any.
Yeah, I have one time bomb.
Why do we use coins for time bombs?
Copper conductors? I don't know. Are we going backwards?
Yep.
I just don't remember this part.
Yep, we went backwards.
Yeah. Okay, I'm pretty sure I just missed my time bomb horribly, because he fast.
He's right there.
Yeah, I know. He was fast before.
He's dead.
Yeah.
You gonna skin him?
No, I'll leave that for you.
But you don't have any armor.
Do you?
No.
I'll be ranged for a little bit. I have a good bit of ammo.
Yeah, plus I have more ammo. If you need it.
Yeah, we got a split.
That's a lot of bones. Hey, fish!
Okay, let's not take the path of bones.
Why not?
We'll come back.
It sounds like the funner portion.
Okay. Come on.
Hang on, I'm putting my grotesque armor on. I'll just be the distraction while you shoot them with guns.
Perfect.
I love how you're looking behind you to make sure I'm there. Like I've gotten distracted by something shiny.
Yeah, it happens.
God, it took forever to kill them. What else are you shooting?
The other enemy down here.
Just kill it.
Yeah, I actually hit it in the head this time. Reloading. Yeah. Alright, great news. I'm already out of ammo.
It's okay. I've got more ammo.
Yeah, I just need to save it for the bigger enemies. Those guys are just tough for whatever reason. Okay, you wanna give me some bullets just in case? I don't know what we're gonna encounter. Okay, I should be good.
Why are they listening to, like... Oh. How come we keep getting stun guns? Stun gun. Gun! Ammo. But we don't have a stun gun.
I don't know. Also, okay. We have another path diversion.
I want to find the radio. Yeah.
Yeah.
Make sure I'm not crazy.
Maybe it was hanging from the ceiling?
I was looking for it, but I didn't see it.
I don't hear it anymore. Is that it? That's it. There's a shoe. Time for fun and shredding all of our armor.
Nope. Time to go back to the other end.
Nah.
bad reason.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah. Nothing.
Is it gonna change to something as soon as I get there? Why was this stuff glowing red?
There's red lights from the facility. Wait. What's in you? What? Where'd you get that?
Off of him.
Oh. Well, I know we have plenty of stun gun ammo.
Why am I holding it sideways?
Oh. I don't know, but I also just saw something gigantic move through that window.
Are you sure that wasn't me?
Yes.
Oh, this is a dead end.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. So now we go back to the other path.
Yeah, I did that on accident too.
I just had to test it out. That's got some wacky physics to it.
Ah, nothing like my cave jamming.
Is it?
I think.
Oh yeah, so we need to go back another step. Okay. Sounds like a good idea.
Uh-huh. Mm, raw fish.
God, why do oysters give so little?
I don't know.
Also, ramen absolutely murders your thirst.
Yeah, that's why I always eat first.
Okay.
Popping a soda. Another soda. Let's go. Oh, you left me.
No, I just ran here. Really, nothing in here? That's shocking.
It'd be funny if we could face each other.
Ah! Ah! Alright, you gotta tase me.
Nah.
We gotta know what it feels like.
Nah.
Did it even do anything?
No.